Today, guys, we will be doing this. I think this video will get demonetized, but Lego.
Financially, because we have no money coming in whatsoever, so to be able to do that locally has been great.
Yeah.
So you better go and say, I'm sure you've got enough people to pick what they're producing.
No. That's what he's at.
Guys, it's like hell yeah, I want this to happen because I've got a really bad job and I'm an idiot. But let me say bye because this is about like the same video as how long this would be.
I'd heard something. I haven't seen the advert, but who was I talking to? Yeah, it wasn't her.
Yeah, after about like 2 minutes.
I don't know if it was somebody yesterday, or the day before. But they said they were back in filming. And Emma Dowd was due to start. I don't know whether it was today or next Wednesday. But I know that they are going to go back into filming. So, with a bit of luck, we should have ourselves.
Sorry guys, that was maybe what when I was recording it.
No, I ended up seeing the advert, but I know that I was talking to one of them. I can't remember who it was that I was talking to, and I said that they were back into filming.
Guys, that was the video. Sorry, guys, I've got no more for you. And bye. Get my merch, get everything. And if you want to watch that for yourself, put in Slaughterhouse, go down. And if you see Vegetarian Blood comes to London, that's it. And bye bye. And be nice and subscribe and like. Bye.